November 11, 2016. We're going out here just for a few seconds because I'm going to be out here breathing this crap. It's 6:10 a.m. Look at the poison site, folks. You know, 30, 40 years ago, that would have been pretty nice dew in the morning. But they sprayed the shit out of the skies yesterday. And this out here is by us. Now, that was the same thing all the way back 50 miles back to the Mississippi River. So this is the shit that was in the sky yesterday and last night. And that's all over here. People out here breathing that stuff. So.
Mystic,
come here. Come on. Look at that. That's you can call that dew, you can call it mother's milk or whatever you want to call it, but that's poison, that's toxic shit. That's what was in the sky. You can see how they sprayed some more. It's mixed in with clouds. I won't deny that there are some clouds left up in the sky, not many. But you see the lines and whatnot. You know, over there, it looks like a tic-tac-toe grid started. It mixes in with what's natural, and it just turns into this shit. And this is what people breathe. That's why all these trees out here, including that pecan tree, all have brown spot on them, and they're getting a lot worse. It's messed up the garden over there with the brown spot. So, you deniers, go fuck yourself, okay? I'd like to be around just to watch you fucking spitting up blood. And I'll just point at you and just shake my head laughing at you stupid asses. Nobody gives a shit. That's your problem. That's all.